Anxiety has gripped Kom area in Isiolo County with fears of revenge attacks following clashes between Boran and Samburu herders that has left 10 people dead. The fierce gunfight over grazing land also left one person seriously injured and over 20 cows killed. According to Isiolo County Commissioner George Natembea, several herders are feared injured.
Vijana tu kutoka katika jamii ya Borana walienda wakavamia wafugaji wa jamii ya Samburu. Na sababu ya kufanya hivyo ni kwamba walikuwa wanasema kwamba kwanza wataki jamii ya Samburu kuja lishe katika sehemu ya Kom, kwa sababu wanasema kwamba hiyo sehemu ndio wanatumia wakati wa kiangazi kwa kikali, ndio wanaenda kulisha mifugo yao hapo.
Reports indicate that one group of herders attacked their counterparts who had invaded their grazing areas without permission. The attackers are reported to have used motorbikes for their escape. Kom area has often witnessed conflict as it is the only place in the region where herders from Samburu, Marsabit and Wajir counties converge during drought seasons due to presence of water and grass throughout the year. Native Borana elders reserve the area for use during the dry seasons and allow other pastoral communities to graze their animals upon request up to specified boundaries, with the situation getting bloody every time the visitors defy the agreement. Makori Ongechi for Citizen Live at 1.